healthy for you. Mentor a young person to develop life-enhancing values such as confidence, perseverance, and judgment through the game of golf. What is the problem?
Well, that's what scares me. Define young person.
9 to 16.
No, Earl. Of all the things I dislike, the one thing I cannot deal with is young people, especially teenagers.
When's the last time you even seen a teenager?
They're lazy, they're moody, and they always talk back.
Well, sounds like you'll fit right in.
Talk to the judge, man. Find me something else.
Yeah.
No.
Come on, Earl, I'm just messing.
Yeah.
Hindi ko naman mabot.
Nabutol na dapat.
No.
Even the lifers, we have some core values that we teach the kids.
Para mailastik ang lawas.
You know, I've heard so much about your program. This is...
Miss, what?
I just gave you that Sunday, one of your little angels, and I'm going to be ready to start impacting your life.
As I was saying, you're not going to get one. You'll be coaching the whole team. Mr. McGee, I have to ask, do you
really
have children?
I do.
People come out of the inner city program. This is an outreach to kids from all walks of life. Totally eliminated in a regard to them and
guests. It's been 14 hours.
On his mind, good or bad, and that's art. He's the most talented in the group, but probably the most needy.
So he's got money.
That's not the kind of needy I'm talking about.
Kids, we've got your coach. Come on, gather round.
This here is Coach McGee, and he's going to be your new coach. That means that I can open the door. We're all very lucky because he used to be a professional golfer. He even owns his own golf course. And he loves kids. Please meet Tiara, Peter, David, George, and Art.
Our dendrites, Mr. Hutch.
They're synapses in our brain that give us intuition and discernment.
Plus, you're supposed to be an adult.
Well, that's the great thing about being an adult. Do whatever you want.
Back off.
Our self-esteem.
To kids, you don't have any self-esteem. I was told to shut up so many times as a kid, I thought it was my name. And look what happened to you. All right. You want the truth? The judge recommended I come up here. I got a ticket for smashing someone's car in, and I got $1,000 of community service. And a $5,000 fine, too. I picked this particular organization. Sure, I could deal with you guys. To see if I coach you guys, I could do my time 5 times as fast as I would do it in another place. That answer all your questions?
Hey, look, probably not your ideal coach here. I've never worked with kids before.
Why not?
Well, mainly because I don't like them.
Especially,
Miss Kristen said you loved kids.
Yeah,
well, Miss Kristen, it's best for
it. Now, I know about as much as this game as anyone does, and if you listen to me and do what you're told, and you take into consideration those core values or whatever.
Honesty, integrity, sportsmanship, respect, perseverance, confidence, responsibility, courtesy, and judgment.
And silence. Make you a better person and a better golfer.
Still.
What kind of car did you smash up?
How long did it take you? Like $5,000.
You know Tiger Woods?
at you. Yeah. That was good, right?
Very nice. We're going to fight again.
Okay, here you go. I got this stuff. I'm going Hollywood, baby. Then, you know, you see all those actors? You see nothing I can do this stuff unless I sleep.
Yeah, you're great.
I go, kids. You know, I'm drunk little midgets. Just running around chattering. Just keep that chat. I can do nothing. So tired of it. Don't they mean you deserve this? You sit around here all day drinking beer, teaching hacks how to play golf while I do most of the work.
Hey, I work a little.
Yeah, you're right. You come in late, you're tired. I even let you hustle.